I'm not trying to plug again.
Or
something from here.
From there.
There.
All right. Contemplating the existence of being. Bracing myself for a new chapter, new season. Rainy days with strong winds can be sunny in between. As I hear my cracked up neighbor shout obscenities across the street towards a man who I don't know. But what I know that I shouldn't know is that he forces his hands on every night at 4 a.m. so I never sleep. Fractures start to seep in. As I hear toys rattling, doors slamming. Babies are putting themselves to sleep with screams. Bruised up and contaminated. Black and purple. On her face, I could see the discoloration from the damaged blood cells deep underneath the skin. When I knocked on her door for, can you keep the noise down because I'm trying to sleep? But I never sleep. Because I wake up from traumas and nightmares. I wake up completely drenched in sweat. Still that little kid afraid of the dark is all they did to tell me. To comfort me is tell me that nothing's there. But I'm just trying to survive the only way I know how. I'm trying to keep myself sane. So sometimes I'm up to suppress and pull the pain. Because I don't want to drift the other way. You know the other way. When you have no purpose in life, nothing worth living for. When you slowly realize that you're living in a shithole that's constantly cold, and that together with moisture causes mold. So I'm living in a contaminated hole with no money, because that just comes and goes. And it's funny, even if you try to hold on to it, it's almost like magic how it appears into another man's pocket. But do I really have anything to complain? I mean, because when you walk around the corner, there's a woman in a phone box sniffing crack in broad day. Well, there's a toddler crying for her mother who's complaining about her fist towards a man who I think is trying to do right by his kids, but should he really be using his fist? I guess if I pin up my life against theirs, then it's all bliss. So maybe I should just turn a blind eye and not talk about all of this. But with my eyes wide open from no rest, should I use this time to invest on the usage of my pen or digress? My mind expands limit, thinking of how to convey these rhymes as my eyes turn red.